Helping news in Rosemead. Police say three masked men stormed into a home on Steele Street near Rosemead Boulevard. They stole cash, a gun, and the homeowner's French Bulldog. It happened just before 10 last night. Fortunately, no one was hurt during the home invasion. Three suspects escaped in a car. Police are still looking for them this morning.